This game has an auto-save feature. A notification will appear on the screen when the game is saving. Do not close the application during this time. Welcome to First Play. Today we're trying out Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. I'm going to say right now that I don't hardly know anything about the Metal Gear Solid franchise. I haven't played a game since the first one. I got this because it's getting really good reviews and everybody's loving it. And I read somewhere that it's supposedly the best stealth game made. And I got a really good deal. I got like the game and all the DLCs and all that for, I think it was like $30 plus the other Metal Gear Solid 5 game that also came out at the same time. But I haven't played that yet either. Okay. I don't have no mouse. I guess I'll just hit OK. We want English. Adjust brightness so both images on the left and right are visible. Technically, they're both visible if I go all the way down. Do they want them evenly visible? If so, that would be 5. Now, we'll just leave it on the default. Apply changes, yes. Logging into the server. Okay, terms of service, we are going to just click accept. I am not reading the EULA, that is way too much. Online information, blah blah blah. We're not going to be playing online. I don't care about that. Good God. Just let me in the game. Downloadable content has been added. Special now available. Oh God, is it going to do this for every one of the DLCs?
Mayday! Mayday!
Kojima Productions.
Tower, do you read?
Fox Engine.
Shit! Comms are down.
I'm not gonna read that.
His friend, which came as some surprise, I spoke into his eyes.
Tell you right now, having an IV is not comfortable at all.
Κοίταξέ με. V has come too.
V has come too.
Okay, that was one heck of a opening. And it got into the game. Let's see. Game settings. Chicken hat. Okay. Control settings. Vibrate off. Mouse sensitivity is fine. Now I can put the controller back on the desk. Okay. Back on the desk. Display settings. We're probably just gonna leave what they are, because just from that cutscene, I could tell the graphics are gonna be intense. I'll be lucky if I can even play it the way it is. Oh, it's in borderless full screen mode. I didn't know that. Display 1. Why is that display 1? It's actually the center of the display. It should be display 2. Whatever. Detail mode, high, high, medium, medium, high, 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 high. Okay, volumetric clouds. Let's see. Displays clouds with a sense of thickness. Disable on this setting if you experience low frame rates. I will try that setting when I'm not recording. Control style? No, we want... I guess it's not set up for keyboard, it looks like, even though I'm using the keyboard right now. Okay, let's get out of this. Start game. What'd it say under it? Tactical Espionage Simulator?
Ruiz Me.
Prologue Awakening.
Ruiz Me.
What is that, German?
Can you hear me?
No.
Are you having difficulty speaking?
Yes.
Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me.
It's not gonna make me do it with the controller, is it?
Look up, please. Very good.
So far, the game is pretty good looking.
How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Oh, enter your name, only alphabet characters and characters with certain Dalek marks can be used. January 1st, cool, it's already put in for me, thank you.
Good, now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! No socoma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down.
Okay, he's screaming. Sedative?
Hey, Seme. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be alright.
That dude's voice sounds so familiar.
Just rest.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse.
The characters look so real. You can see their wrinkles in their forehead.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alone.
Can I pause it during this? Okay. It counts it as a cutscene even though you can move around.
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion.
Good God.
Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
Pieces of metal, I bet.
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth.
Ooh.
Most of it was removed. But some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this.
Oh, man.
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI. The metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer
brain damage.
A brain hemorrhage.
Yeah.
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Try to calm down. Calm down. Calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
Ένα σε κατάσταση πλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Η Ανδρέα έχει μεγάλο κύμα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Πρέπει να είμαστε μια εγχείρηση. Πιστεύω.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead. But you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
oh, whoa. Okay. That kind of looks like my face shape. My face is a little rounder there. Not expecting this. That looks pretty close to my face shape. Let's go with that. Start with skin color. Super white. Wrinkle type. Kinda that one. Little bags under the eyes. Kinda looks close. Okay, how do I go back? Exit? Yeah. Hairstyle. Okay. None of these really match my hairstyle. Let's go with that one. Eyebrow style. That one. Facial style. Okay, none of these. We'll just go with that for now.
Okay.
god. I have no idea. I wonder if you can change this later. I bet you can't. Oops. What did I just do? Okay, I will fine-tune this later. Let's just get on with it.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab.
Forget it. Oh no!
Your name, your past.
Doc, you gotta do something. The pretty nurse is getting strangulated.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
Get his gun, shoot that person.
Not yet. The patient in the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done. Flammable liquid. Now we just need a lighter or something. Oh! God, I bet that hurts. Somebody lit her on fire. Do it. Who is this dude? He's like super boss. Damn!
Where'd that prosthetic arm come from? Just a minute ago, he didn't have...
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I?
That dude's Keith or Sutherland.
You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The whole world wants you dead.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here.
No. Adrenaline?
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
No, the pretty nurse.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Dummy, don't try to crawl up on something that's got wheels. Go to the counter. Are you effing me? By the way, that right there, what he's doing, dragging himself with only his arms, is a lot harder than it looks. Come on, you can do it, dude. I've had to do it several times. Get up there. Oh, you idiot.
This isn't gonna work. We better take the elevator.
Normally I do 30 minutes, but we ain't even out of the intro yet, so I'll probably do an hour, maybe an hour and a half if there's too many cutscenes. I was about to say, that better not be the chick that got set on fire. I'm gonna be like, what the heck? That dude's gonna die. I gotta kill Keith or Sutherland off right at the beginning of the game? That sucks. He's got a great voice. What the H was that? Oh, come on.
You can do this.
Is his arm broke? Must be. Gonna need a hospital when he gets out of the hospital. Dislocated.
Next
damn,
time
dude, you need a haircut.
It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Tear gas. They're just smoke grenades.
Let's go.
Trying. It's not letting me move. There we go.
This way, hurry. Keep your head down.
Hold C. Oh, okay. You just gotta press. Bullet casing. Jesus.
Let's move.
How did he not see me? Good God. It's a little overkill. She just shot him in the brain. Coming back for me? How did he not see me? Are you kidding me? gonna get gunned down. Yeah. Do it.
You die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Ahab.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come. Hurry.
The door doesn't open that. Okay, whatever. The handlebar means it opens outward, but whatever.
Move! Go!
Wait, down or up? Down? No? I hit that fire alarm? Nope.
Shit! It's on the ocean. Turn back. This way.
Oh, Jesus.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ.
Είστε κλούδι, οκ. Τι
συμβαίνει. Δεν βλέπω
τίποτα. Μην λέει κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουνε.
They're just gonna mow everybody down in the room.
What's happening out there?
That side room.
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Mom, we need to get in that side room. Let me
move. What's going on out there?
Let me move. Go to the right. What are you doing? Not on the front, man.
What's happening?
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
You hear them coming?
Get in the room on the right. Oh my god. Idiot. Let me move, finally.
Hey,
patient was on top of the bed. God, they're just killing everybody in here, aren't they? If you like this episode, don't forget to hit that thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. Hope to see you next time.